want to make a story map but don't have any data in ArcGIS Online? Don't worry about it. That's where you can use an express map. Let's take a look at this together. I'm working on a story map about a quick trip I took to London this summer. I don't have any data, but I still want to add a map to show the places that I visited. So I'm going to go ahead and add a sidecar here where I can display my map. And just because I don't have a map isn't a problem. When I go to add a map, I can see existing data I have, but I also have the option to add a new express map. When I open this up, I can see a blank base map, and I'm going to zoom into London to start adding some points. The first place we visited when we arrived was St. Pancras Station, so I'm just going to click on the map there to add a point, and then write a title and description that can show up there. I can also add a picture to show where I visited. I can say done and it's added to the map. I can also use the search option to search different addresses. So here I'm searching the address for the theater that was around the corner from where our Airbnb was, and I'm going to add a point to that as well. We visited a lot of places on the first day, so I'm just going to go ahead and add all those points to get ahead of things here. Now with all my points added, I can place my map in my sidecar. I'll give a description to show what I'm looking at here, and then I'm going to duplicate this so my express map is carried over to the next page in the car. I want this one to be looking at the first stop, so I'm going to modify the map to zoom into that place and then change my description here. I'm going to add another page just to show another feature in the express maps. When I go to edit the map, I don't have to just add points. We can see a number of different types of drawing features as well. Here I'm going to add an annotation of an arrow to show the travel between the first and second points. Now I can see what this will actually look like in my story map by previewing. We can see the data that I added earlier is showing up there, and I can scroll through my sidecar to see the different map views that I created. With express maps, you don't need to worry about having your data ahead of time. You can get started making your story right away. I can't wait to see how you use these in your own projects.